Mom, we don't have any clean plates. Didn't you run the dishwasher?
We're also out of milk. You gotta go to the store.
And the dry cleaners while you're at it.
Okay, everybody. Look at your hands. Come on. Mm-hmm. Anyone not holding a baby, you're on your own. You can wash and shop and clean for yourselves. My days of being the perfect mom are over.
When were those days exactly?
It's my uterus that's worn out, not my hearing.
So you're not going to help with anything? Because this place is really starting to go to hell.
Baby number 5. An entire basketball team has come out of me, so I'm officially too exhausted to care.
You know, the good moms enjoy doing stuff for their families.
Hello?
That's your brother, Preston. He's about to be beaten. Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Mom, it's Renee Perry.
Who's Renee Perry?
Oh, she's your mom's friend from college.
She's married to Doug Perry, who plays for the Yankees. And she's really rich.
How rich?
Every few years, Renee flies mom to New York for a big fancy weekend. And mom always comes back in a great mood.
So this might be perfect timing.
Damn it to hell, she's coming here.
When?
Tomorrow.
Why?
I don't know, but that is something we can talk about while we turn this dump into an actual home. Okay, people, move, move, move. Let's go. Come on. Hey, you too, Tom.
I'm holding the baby.
Well, spray her with some glass cleaner and rubber on the windows. I don't want Renee to know I live like this.
But, Mama, she's your friend. Won't she like you no matter how you live?
She's not that kind of friend.